checked if the fabric is good or not, sari, and then I returned it.
Okay.
And it happens several times.
Okay. So they return it very easily.
They give me, actually they, you know, provide free delivery. And then after this interview, they charge me.
They charge you. Okay. Yes, they will charge you. At least this much, at least this much they can do. Obviously, it happens with every. Like, if you're using, for example, if you're using Swiggy also, they are also.
Which customer is better and which customer is better?
Yes. So, like, when you ride this Ola cab, so there also it comes.
Yes.
Have you seen that? Good customer, very good customer, right. Something like that. So they keep a record of you. Okay, so what
so in the banking sector, like yes. Civil score.
Yes, civil score.
Yeah. So every bank and every person ready to give the loan. If
yes.
Person is a Google,
I'll share a very good example with you, sir. When I was into banks, like there was a banding of customer which we used to give on the basis of their average balance. So if you're keeping a balance of 1 lakh rupees, we'll be giving you like band 5 customer. It is a band of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So whenever you come to me and whenever you'll tell me, okay, sir, my account number is this. So I'll put the account and I'll see who you are. In a second, I'll know who you are. If you're band 1 customer, then the charges of cash deposit are also applicable to you. No, nothing will be given extra to this customer. And if you're band 5, we'll offer everything to you. So it's very simple.
Of everything to include the
yes, so it happens everywhere in different forms. Yes.
They have premier customers.
Yes. Exactly.
So they give the pass like the credit card. And
yes.
Special treatment.
Special treatment.
They have personal managers for particular account.
Like if you have a very good credit card, so you go to T3 lounge or you will be getting the lounge access, the premium lounge access.
International lounges are
yes. A lot of
me.
Especially if you have an American Express.
Oh, yeah. But that annual fees are so much of
yes.
You cannot afford American Express.
Yes.
You are doing the proper
most
transaction
of
the for the 1 year. That
yes.
Even very expensive. Part.
So they also, because they also keep a record.
So
how many lounges you have used?
Indian banks are better, like
yes.
Standard chartered.
$25,000
Yes.
you have to maintain this
yes.
Amount in it.
Yes. Minimum balance.
Yeah, minimum balance.
So banking sector, that's good. What about online shopping?
Yeah, apart from Myntra, that my colleagues have said, there are so many other apps also which are offering very good products online, like Amazon and Flipkart. In Myntra, you can only clothing products, but I think Amazon and Flipkart are providing various categories of products. Like you can go for a clothing, you can go for a furniture, you can go for a
grocery.
Almost everything there, sir.
Okay.
Very good. Grocery. Okay. Paytm has also started, I believe. Yes, I think Paytm has recently started. Just like Grofers. Yes. But I find it very difficult to shop grocery online. It's very difficult.
It's very difficult. Actually, very difficult. You cannot find it. You
or
have to look for
yes.
The quality
of
order.
You keep on searching, keep on searching. You don't get a product.
Big Basket and Grofers are very good. Big Basket and Grofers are very good for
yes,
I do shopping for
Grofers.
Big Basket
is good.
Grofers
and it's,
I think Big Basket is better than Grofers.
Yes, Big Basket
is good. A local,
but it's costlier than Grofers. Big Basket.
Yes,
yeah.
You're right. It's costlier than Big Basket.
Like Urban Glam is costlier than other
Big Basket, but Big Basket only. Shah Khan is endorsing it.
Yes,
so obviously it's gonna be big fan. But quality is superior than Grofers.
Yes.
Quality
is superior than Grofers.
Because
okay.
I used to do shopping from both the websites, sometimes from Grofers,
sometimes
from Big Basket.
Okay.
Yeah. So I can compare.
I think initially the making the list is quite difficult. I mean, okay, the first time. The second time, can you repeat it?
Yeah, they save your list.
They save your list?
Yeah.
And can you repeat
discount,
it?
Na? Where
yes.
Is getting discount?
Yes, obviously.
Yeah.
Obviously,
yeah.
Obviously, everybody rushes
for
the
discount.
Yes.
Obviously, you will go for
yes, you can shop directly from Spar or the Big Bazaar website. You can log in and you can order.
Is it user friendly?
Yeah.
Is it that user friendly?
Yeah.
Okay.
Actually, Big Bazaar is user friendly. But
what about vegetables? Do you buy vegetables also?
No,
they are not buying
vegetables.
I think it's
better
to go for the mandi to get the
bag. Better you take your bag and have a stroll. physical activity also. And you'll be getting the best, I mean, fresh vegetables at the lowest cost.
Last one, GoFundMe has attracted so many customers by providing 100% cashback.
Okay.
On any order, yeah.
Baki, why? 100 rupees?
100%
cashback.
Yes.
Oh,
and every time, every next time you purchase from that website, your 20% cashback will get redeemed on that purchase.
Wow, that's amazing.
Yeah.
You should try it.
So each and every time they are getting some type of perks and some type of cashback. So
okay.
Have anyone of you using
shopclues.com?
Yeah.
Yes, I've heard about it. That it eats up money sometimes.
Yeah, it's
the
first website. Yes, it's a Chinese website.
They eat up the money and they don't refund you. They don't return.
The refund and the product is very worse.
Yes.
I also saw it, but I didn't like the product, so I unsaw it.
It's all like this. Yeah, not OLX is
just
also different.
You can also sell the cheap
products
there, no?
Yeah.
Yes.
See, OLX people do, I think, worse bargaining.
Yes.
If you have put on 1,000, they will come down to the 200 rupees.
Yes.
They do such a bad bargain negotiation.
Keep on messaging you.
Yes, keep on messaging until unless you won't reply to them.
Yes.
No, I'm not interested at all.
Best is then you say, okay, it's sold. It's already sold.
If you put in the number, then the person
repeatedly calling you. Like a marketplace, Facebook, in Facebook, the marketplace.
Yes, in Facebook.
They can't share your phone number.
Okay.
You can.
So, okay, people, let